You have to keep up with us, Kane.
Hostile units in possession of road transfer. Deploy tactical intercepts.
It's locked.
Let me see what I can do.
Rhino, this is HQ. What's your status?
We should be at the evac coordinates in 10 minutes.
There's a medic with Falcon 5. Take the injured Marine to them. The rest of your men will have to continue on to the original extraction point.
Copy that. Rhino out. Okay, Anderson. You escort Kane to Falcon 5. We'll get this door open and proceed without you.
Come on, Kane. This way.
Our ticket out of here.
Anderson, this is Lieutenant Voss. Things are looking seriously foobard. Rendezvous back with us at the Medlab storage facility. We'll head to the primary extraction point.
I copy, Lieutenant. Anderson out.
At full readiness. Beginning deployment.
Kane, is that you? Oh, this section caved in. I'm not sure where the rest of the squad is. My comlink is damaged. Find your way around this mess and we'll figure out a way to get out of here. Kane, it's good to see you. I knew you could handle yourself in tough situations, but you've really gone above and beyond. When we heard you and Strauss were missing at the hub, we assumed you'd been killed. It's sheer luck we found you in the medical labs. Don't worry, we'll get you back to the hospital.
Deliver new prisoners to prototype testing and assembly.
Come on.
This is Command HQ to all units. A full retreat has been ordered. All squads are to meet at the waste facility for immediate evac. All right, Marines, haul ass. The clock is ticking and this is one flight we don't want to miss. Roger that.